Welcome back, folks. I was going to do a bit of filming on the way in there, but it's actually pouring down. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to quickly get a tarp set up. Then we'll get settled in. So I'll bring you back once I've got a tarp up, because it's bucketing down. Right, looks like I was going to get a tarp up. But I don't know, the rain's coming down, so I forgot, because I was coming back to this wee bushcraft that I'd built last wee. This was more just to store wood under, just to keep wood dry. Oh no, I won't believe it. Did myself tea, what have I forgot to put in it? Milk. So I'm just gonna have to try and, drink my brew like that. Oh no. Anyway, Definitely rained. Hopefully, well, if it goes off, it goes off. Anyway, I'm gibbing it on here. I'm going to have a cup of tea, then I'll get a tarp up. So don't go away, folks. Plenty more to come. Still get some cooking. Obviously, you'll see my setup tonight. I've actually got something else with me, which I was going to do a review video on. I was actually going to use it tonight. I don't know if I will, because I know it's bucketing down, and I want to try and do that on a dry night. So, anyway, you'll see, just stay tuned, folks. A woodpecker right at the top of that tree. I've never seen a woodpecker. Don't know where the sound's picking that up. You can probably hear it pecking away. Just see it to the left hand side. So it's obviously it's not picking it up anyway on this camera because I've zoomed in. But I can see it kind of quite clearly from where I am. Right, I've been sitting here a bit too long. I've been sitting here a couple of hours. So it's not stopped raining. I don't know, I think it's died down a wee bit. So I'm finally, I'm going to get this tarp up. Get the hammock up. And get it sorted for the night. See, that I'll be sleeping under a shelter, and I'd rather be hanging in my hammock. So let's get it up. So setup wise, I've got the Onewind hammock, Onewind tarp. It's a wind tiger under quilt I've got. So I'm gonna get it all up. Stop blabbering. Get the hammock up. has that tarp up. So all I need to do now is get the hammock on and we're all set up. But this will give me a wee bit more shelter. I'll get the sleeping set up. So let's go on with it. Right, we're set up. So under blanket on, hammock up, tarp up. Focus. So let's see, that's the Onewind tarp. That's a good tarp, listen up. Got a couple of them. They've always kept me dry. Hammock's good enough. It's got a separate bug there, I haven't even put that up tonight. Hopefully the midges will not be too bad. You probably recognise this. I've not been up here in a wee while, so there's a wee kind of raised bed bench. Wee kind of rock oven. I'm just kind of cobbled that together one of the times I was up here. I've got the wee wood store. So what I might do later, I might just sit, I've got my wee kind of box store, so I might just sit under there and just put a wee tiny fire in that. That'll not leave any mess. But that's the setup for tonight. Right, I'm trying to think. I'm gonna get sat down. Might even put that new bush box thing on now. It's in bush box, it's a one Tigris, not one of the wee box stoves. So I'll get that out. But it's definitely, it's been raining all day, or been raining all night. But we're quite nice to go to sleep with that sound on the tarp. So don't go away. I'm just setting my last shelter. I'm gonna, because it's raining, I'll sit under this. I'll stick this wee plug stove on. I'll just stick it on top of a rock. And that way it'll not mark the ground. I do have that that kind of fire pit oven thing over there, but I really need to build a shelter over the top of it. Yeah, I'm talking here, I'm trying to do this. I'll bring it back once I've worked out the different sides, how to put this thing together. Just get the, it's just the one Tigris. That one's went out. One Tigris. No titanium or anything. I think this one's the Evil Eyes or something it's called. Just one of the, obviously, the front of it. So you can feed it in, obviously through the top, or through the mouth at the front. I've actually used this quite a lot of times. But tonight, I'm not even using it for cooking on. I'm literally just going to use it just to have a nice wee bit of ambience, bit of fire. But not make a mess. You'll probably notice I've sat it on top of a rock, and that way it'll not mark the ground either. Put the light off and I'll see it starting to light up. Brilliant. Oh, brilliant. So it's been raining all night. It's been raining all day and all night. Well, it's actually quite handy. I'm actually quite glad I built this wee shelter thing. More for stone wood, but it's enough to sit under it in the rain. Oh, there's something about a fire though, isn't there? I don't know about anybody else, but oh, I just love that. It's, I don't know, the heat, the crack on, even tonight, see, because it's raining. You can hear the rain hitting off the top of this. Just able to sit, you know, you're dry, you're warm. I'm just gonna, I'm actually gonna sit here for a wee while. In fact, here's a wee brew. Do that way, the more and more I think about it. One more without thinking, I've forgotten my chocolate biscuits. It's not good, folks. We forgot the chocolate biscuits. I think, if I remember rightly though, there might be one caramel log kicking about somewhere. We'll wait and see. Right now, got my brew out of the milk that I forgot as well. I actually quite enjoyed that brew, the last one with no milk in it. Just gonna sit. That's a lot. Hopefully it doesn't fall in. That's it. No frying pan. I've even got a knife and fork, to be honest. I'm just gonna have to kind of split that once it's cooked. Hopefully it will cook. Kind of wrong angle here with the camera. I reckon it should do. You know, get that split into two, into a couple of wraps, boom, ready to go. Oh yes. That's looking good to me. So I'm gonna chuck that in a couple of wraps. Superb once it's broken up. Right, boom. It'll do just nicely. Time to dig in, folks. Oh, got a grass there. It's a good thing about wraps on it. It's really easy to work with. Taste test time. I was ready for these. One point I was thinking, kind of has been bored cooking them to eat, which is not like me. But then, stomach started grumbling. Sweet chilli wrap, so very nice. I could eat in five though, yeah, maybe not five, four. I probably could eat five, couldn't I? It's just me sitting, eating. We'll see though, with that egg's cooked, it's literally just sitting at the front of the stove. It was hot, so we'll find out once I've eaten this. Anyway, I'm going to finish this. They were good. Let's see if the egg's cooked. It feels hot. So, I'll try and do this, but I'll do this. So go on, crack an egg. Well, I think the eye, that's actually cooked up. Slightly burnt at one side. It's actually cooked the egg. So just, I thought we had seen somebody do that. I was thinking, I think that's right. That is roasting. Absolutely roasting. Dropped a bit out there, but bon appetit. So, just goes to show. You can cook an egg without water. I see a lot of folk probably already know that anyway. I'm gonna have another brew. Another brew out milk. I can't tell that, it's not too bad. And I'm praying that there is. I'm trying to remember the bait tip. Lost it, there's out. Oh, no, I think I did. That way I was sure. Just double check. That must have eaten it. I thought I'd a macaron. Was it? The ones with the wafers. That's terrible. Can't even remember. Well, no chocolate for me. last bit of wood in the fire. I'll probably actually maybe go out to the hammock shortly. I've got everything. I've got a cider, cutlery, pan. But hey ho, still managed. Still got some tea. Still got that wee fire. Still got it. It does sound, I was going to say, it sounds as if the rain's off, but it doesn't. I think I can still hear it. Just said once again at the hammock, you'll hear it a bit better. I'm going to finish this cup of tea. I'm going to head over to the hammock, I think. Don't go away. Tell a lie. Won't go to the hammock just yet. Look what I've just found. Oh yes. Caramel log. Oh well. There's a bit of another fruit. Why not? I should possibly have left. Kept it for when I was in the hammock, shouldn't I? Nah. I can't wait. Look like a chocolate biscuit. But they're still good, aren't they? All the tonic stuff's good. Those they're called snowballs, and I like a wee tonics tea cake as well. Anyway, I'm gonna sit and enjoy this. Then we'll go to the hammock. The hammock. So I'm gonna crash out up in the morning. I'm gonna get up early tomorrow. I think I'm actually gonna head away on an adventure for a few days. So I'll bring you back in the morning anyway. That's been my hammock. I'm tired. Up early. And then next few videos will be different locations. Hopefully some good ones as well. Anyway, good night. Rocks up in the morning. So that's just after 9. I actually woke up earlier on. I must have fell back asleep again. So I'm going to get up, get packed away, and we'll head off after that. Right, all packed up. So, leave no trace, no mess. Whirl you around. I'll take you over to where I've had my wee kind of fire thing. That's a wee kind of shelter thing I was sitting underneath last night. As you can see, no mess. That's basically what I was, had a wee rock sitting on top of that. But that's basically us. So I'm going to get this pack on, head down the road. Probably the next video, as you see, will be from a 3-4 day adventure. So you just have to wait and see what that is. Thanks for watching, folks. We'll catch you in the next one. Oh, and if you don't mind, hit subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment, all that, carry on. We'll catch you in the next one. Adios.